What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new video on the LMG podcast channel. And today we're going to be reacting to how the new Avengers are going to be with any threat. This channel, everyone from even Jan, who's not here, big RDC fans, man. They pioneers of a lot of stuff. They always do great with the content, whether it's their LeBron videos, their video game house, anime house, all that stuff. They always kill it, man. And they've been in the game for so long and have come a long way. And they're so big now. They're meeting freaking celebrities left and right. So it's just great to see the growth. Yeah, they got their own con. Like 5 or 6 or 7 years, however long they've been doing. It's crazy, man.
We're gonna have to pull up to one of those one of these days. One of these times. Man, I told these guys about the video. They're already laughing at the still right here. They've been pressed play. They're already laughing. They're getting into it. So I think it's going to be a good one. I think you guys are going to enjoy it. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe to see our reactions. These guys, like Jet said, we're all RDC fans, so we're excited to see this next one. So whenever y'all are ready, let's play and let's get into it.
Let's get it.
This shield is made out of vibranium. You think you can shoot me through this?
My ass loves to ride. Nah, the knee shot was crazy. Cause that's so
weird. What you doing? Oh, shit. Name five hockey players right now.
Nah, that was crazy.
What about how
that was crazy.
People represent sexualizing themselves in every song.
Boy, hell,
it's real,
bro. No, nigga, that's not even a video. Come on, bro.
We gotta do something like more broad, like female rappers be like type shit, like.
This nigga think this 2014, bro. Stop acting like you're thinking about that shit, bro.
That ain't the title. That was the sorriest shit ever.
What about how female rappers and sometimes male rappers too be on tracks nowadays?
Well, I know you're
gonna take the whole caption space.
No,
we went top two, bro. He's top two. Like,
this video just happened to be about some female rappers. Mm-hmm. Okay, so what about?
And so I put one hand up to the sky, the sky, the sky. Yeah.
The sky. I keep your nigga heavy between my thighs. And he fucks me real hard, like.
Hey, we talking about getting it out the mud on this song. I don't know if you know the topic.
No, y'all didn't tell me that.
Oh, yeah, my fault. It's like getting it out the mud, like some inspirational stuff. Like, you know, this beat don't
inspirational,
even.
Inspirational, got it. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I got y'all.
This beat don't need those words.
I can do that.
Oh, go ahead. That's why we got you on the song.
All right, let's try again. You know I had to get it out the mud.
Yeah.
But it don't matter because it's pussy clean.
Hey, clean. The topic, like getting it out the mud, like hard work. Like, you know, you just got some money. Like, niggas ain't got no money. They broke. They getting the money up. I'm talking about hard work.
Getting this pussy clean was hard work. What you trying to say?
No. Nobody said anything about your... I'm saying like hard work. That's what I'm saying.
Like inspirational.
Inspirational. Right. Inspire the people. That's not inspiring nobody for real.
Okay. Let me feel it out.
Just out of curiosity, can you start a verse off like without a beat?
Man, come on. You know I got bars.
I'm just making sure. Go ahead. Say something. Just say something. Just start a verse off. Right. Start a verse off.
Okay. He said my ass was hella fat.
No, but... hold on. Like that's try it one more time. Good.
Alright. Popping pussy like
I heard enough. Yeah, you don't have bars on top of bars.
Shaking
I said
ass in the club.
That's the same thing you just said on the first one. Look, I ain't trying to get loud. Like I don't know if this is on for you, honestly. I don't think it's on for you.
I am versatile. We all know that. What you mean it's not the song for me? I can
versatile.
Switch it up. Was I not just switching it up? I went from talking about popping my pussy, keeping it clean, to shaking ass in the club.
Oh, yeah. That's hella versatile for something else.
Those are two completely different stories, so hell yeah, it's versatile.
Play one of our songs real fast. Let me just play two of our songs.
I sell fat, cut a nigga like damn, say he can't fit in his hands. Baby, go.
Okay,
baby, go. Baby, go. Shaking my ass from left to right. Pussy to good, he up all night. Clap it up. Clap it up.
Yeah. No, I'm gonna call you.
He's really running it.
I'm gonna call you right back.
But I'm right here.
No, I know. I'm saying you are right here now, for sure. Come on. H, come on.
Oh, what's the
question? No, where you going?
Oh, I'm going.
Yeah, I'm gonna holler at you.
I'll talk to you.
All right, H. Yeah.
Five hockey players?
Five hockey players, hurry up. I can do NBA players
or NFL players. I ain't nobody said them. I said name five hockey players.
Well, you know hockey players don't get no love.
Yeah, it's up for you then.
You can say anything.
Hey, yo, hey, where you going? Who you with?
I'm MLB, bro. Major League Baseball.
Baseball?
Yes, Mark Phillips, bro.
Nobody from baseball in this list, bro. Sorry.
I won 3 World Series. I'm like the LeBron of baseball, bro. Come on, bro. LeBron. Barry Bonds, Babe Ruth, Mark Phillips.
Nobody from baseball's on this list, bro. I'm sorry, you're not getting in.
On the Rangers? I'm on the Rangers. Everybody know the Texas Rangers, bro. Stop playing.
Name me somebody from the Rangers.
I don't really know him that well.
You won 3 World Series. Come on.
I'm not saying it with them, dog. Man, what?
I'm part of the NHL,
brother, get out.
I heard the Stanley Cup. Listen. I won a Stanley Cup last year. That's why I'm back. You know what I'm saying?
Who the fuck is Stanley?
Stop. Man, y'all gotta start treating us like athletes too, man.
Come on. We play on skates, bro.
Bro, it's up dead ass, bro.
Oh, you're not getting in. You're not getting in either, bro. But no. Move. Hey, come in. Come on. Yeah. Well, you went to
school.
Oh, it's Tiger Woods?
No, I'm John Newton.
Steph Curry.
No,
bro, you gotta go, bro. Y'all doing too much. Y'all need my smile.
Steph Curry, hoops. That's messed up. Steph Curry, hoops.
Wait, can we call that golfing though? My boy, what's good?
What's up?
I'll see you.
Who the fuck was this Dancing with the Stars? Who the fuck is this nigga?
What up, bro? You got 5 million followers on TikTok, bro. Everybody
know him. TikTok?
Everybody
know him. Bro, I trained all my life for this shit. And you letting TikTok niggas in?
Yeah, you on the Rangers. 3 World Series. All right, y'all.
I've been doing this shit since I was four, bro.
Stanley.
All right. No, forget that. You know what? We just gonna make our own party, bro.
We should.
Hey,
real, man.
Hey, where the party at? Hey, y'all. All the hoes, we moving this way.
Max, come on.
If you want to party with some MLB players, NHL players, and golf players, follow me.
Real money.
Real shit. 30-30, come to our apartment. Not too fast now.
They coming?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, they're running.
Here's a third and seven. Ah, shit, not the Colts.
The Colts.
You already know I'm gonna bring you. You already
say
know.
Hi!
Check me out! That's a good throw. Good catch, boy.
Hold on, what's going on?
Good?
I think I pulled something.
You pulled something? Damn, not the best receiver.
No, you can make it one more play. One more play.
He's hurt.
One more play, bro.
I guess. I don't know. 30. I don't
come
know,
on.
Man.
You're a soldier. Let's get it.
All right. We up.
Be ready.
Hey, I'm finna leave you.
It don't even matter. You're not getting the ball anyway.
What you mean?
What's this?
What? What? Hey, let the water, man. He's stupid. Hey, look. He's hurt. He can barely walk. Look at him. Oh, hey, look, get him off. Get him off. Who you talking to?
Dang.
Get your hands off
Dang.
Me.
Dang.
What you,
right.
We was open. Yeah. We was wide open. The whole team was on.
We're going four down. Hey.
He's off, bro.
We got you.
What you so stressed for? Why are you this stressed? You have two NFL wide receivers. Don't put him. You got two NFL wide receivers right here. Throw it to us. Use us.
We're going
to
be open.
We're going to be open.
Yeah, for sure.
We're going to be open. Yeah. Stop looking at him. You like this?
I'm gonna use y'all.
No, they got more than that for sure.
Nah, bro, these wouldn't be the leaders then.
I don't know what they're talking about leaders, but they definitely got like Hulk, She-Hulk, Spider-Man,
bro.
Doctor Strange. They got some people, bro.
Hulk arm and a sling, bro. That's not Hulk no more, bro.
That is just Bruce, but boy, sorry now. But that don't matter. But if none of these heroes here and it's just them, it's tough. Don't matter what the situation is.
Damn.
Blaze, what do you want? Who are you?
My name is Above Average. I can do everything above average. I steal above average. I kill above average. I dress above average.
Boy.
Yeah, I know. You could think of somebody that look cleaner than me, obviously. But I'm cleaner than you. Because you're just the average person, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Exactly. Yeah. Now, where's the money?
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't have any money.
Think about it. My intelligence is above average. So I know you're hiding it.
No, please.
Stop right there. We're going to give you one chance and one chance only. Put the gun down and leave the house.
Shit, the fucking Avengers. One, two, three.
Bro, look at his face, bro.
Is somebody in the bathroom?
No, no one's in the bathroom.
So it's just three of y'all?
Yes, the Avengers.
Give me money.
Nah, I don't want you to talk about it.
Again. Put the gun down and leave the house.
Oh, what, Falcon?
It's Captain America.
Now what? It's a waste of my time.
Let me handle this. This shield is made out of vibranium. If you think you can shoot me through this...
I'm cooperating!
I got it!
Damn!
I know you got no serum. What are you talking about?
Black Panther, Ant-Man,
and you, Avengers Assemble, fuck!
What's up? Now, come on now, if I'm above average, what that make y'all?
What the fuck? Fuck. Cap, get on.
I ain't gonna lie, Black Panther. We might have to hang this shit up. We can't fight for real, bro.
You supposed to be a leader, bitch.
Fuck.
Now get that money like I said.
I told you I don't have it. Y'all please help me.
I'm telling you right now, I'll kill one of them if you'll
give it. Hey, do what he says.
What do you mean, bro? Y'all sorry as fuck.
Follow the protocol and do what he says.
Oh my God, they're so sorry.
That's actually
ever
sorry.
Since Endgame, man.
Oh,
I understand. We're like, this shit crazy as a motherfucker. How the Avengers telling you to follow protocol? So you know what? I'll be back for your money, but I just thought of a plan that above average intelligence working. Hey, Cap.
Above average intelligence.
Cat. Oh, hey.
Cap, you know what I need, bro?
What?
You know what?
Come on.
Yeah, come on.
I'm sorry, come on. Steve.
Sorry, Steve. Black Panther, what you got? What you got?
Exactly.
I can't take that suit off of him. I might come back next time and take, hey, for Wakanda. Say it.
No, put your hands in
my car. Yeah, okay.
Hey, man, get up.
Get up one. That man really might be dead. Don't matter to me.
It's a good outfit.
Sorry, hey, this is above average lick, eh? Hey, man, I'm gonna be back for y'all though, all right? Tell your neighbors I'm coming back. Can't nobody stop me no more.
Avengers done for.
That shit crazy.
Not lying.
I know it's a few more missing. Like, hey, next time y'all boys bring, what's that nigga that used to be called name? Winter Soldier, bring him with y'all.
His new friendly ass.
New.
What's up, y'all? RDC World in the building. As usual, I need y'all to rank this
show from one to four.
It does.
Another episode of RDC TV is down. And like I said, we keeping up with it, trying to keep it coming out every 2 to 3 weeks. Some weeks, you know what I'm saying, it takes a little bit longer just because, like, either the skits is a little bit harder than we thought or... you know, the other videos we filming are a little bit harder than we thought. You know, we got 2 Halloween videos we filming. These are short films, and they mean a lot to us. So I hope that y'all are ready to watch them. They're going to be on the level of, like, friends, best friends, and niggas. Like, not on, like, on a level as in, like, very serious, but just, like, it's a you know, a really well-shot short film. And we're taking it serious. Because that's what we're trying to, you know, do. Films, like, real live films. You feel me? We got Video Game House coming out this week as well. It was supposed to come out on the 14th. It probably still will. Depends on if this is dropped Sunday or Monday. Because I don't want to drop something too close. when we can be given like one in, at the beginning of the week, one at the end of the week. So if it don't come out the 14th, it's definitely coming out within the next 2 days after. Just refer back to this.
That's why I said out.
We filmed it. I'm just telling you. Because y'all think we lazy or something. We not. Man, Dark Lights, it has been up. Let me update you on Dark Lights.
People that think they're lazy? Come on, no way.
This is because they be lying about dates.
People we are talking to, which I can't share that information yet. But it's very
They've been doing that forever,
please
though.
Please be on the lookout. Follow Supreme Dreams on Instagram, Twitter. And really, that's all you got to do because that's where it's
going. Man, that shirt goes hard, bro. I like it.
Turn on the post notifications, too. For real! My dogs, and we love y'all. Y'all make sure to watch us on stream, twitch.tv/RDC Gaming. Watch our gaming channel, youtube.com/RDC World Gaming. RDC Universe, we are starting to update RDC Universe more. We've just been like, oh my gosh, we've been working so hard. But we got new videos on the way out there too, all right? And new merch, probably. Okay, coming soon. Y'all be updated real soon. We love y'all. RDC World 1 out.
Hilarious as usual, man. Like, these guys, just they kill it every time. That was hilarious.
For a while there, I was like, where the hell are the Avengers? What the hell are all these skits?
RDC TV.
Nah, yeah, that was cool, man. That was dope. Like I said, they're really some goats, the whole group. That was funny as hell. My cheeks hurt. That's
Leland top two.
Leland is definitely top two. Dylan got to be a close third, man. Dylan's
close third. I think it's Desmond.
Oh no, man. Dylan in that football shit, bro.
Hey, man. I don't know, man.
Marcus won, though. Marcus won. Undisputed. But let's go ahead and do it for this video. Make sure you guys go check out RDC. Go check out their channel. We'll go ahead and link the channel down below. I mean, obviously, you guys know who RDC is, but just to give that credit and that acknowledgement. Thank you guys so much for watching. Go check out the podcast. We have our own podcast. We do anime, movies, TV shows, video games, all that good stuff. We talk about it. New episodes drop every Sunday, so go check that out on the YouTube channel. Yeah, man, any last words before we get out of here?
Let's fucking go. Peace.